I am going to tell you the secret of mastering the sword.
Wait, what? Really? You're like starting with the secret. Cool.
The sword knows the future. When you fight, it knows what your opponent will do next. You can know this too, if you listen to the sword. To do this, you must silence your mind.
You mean meditate? I am amazing at meditating. I meditate so hard. One time, I was meditating and I had this awesome idea for it.
Silence your mind.
Okay, I'll try really hard.
You must do the opposite of try. You must surrender.
Why is the sun doing that?
Shh, magic.
I'm hungry for soup.
Hey, do my feet seem weird to you?
Silence.
Do you like owls? I like owls.
All right, we will get back to this. Let us fight now.
I was born.
Do not say you were born ready. You clearly weren't.
Training is complete!
No. You're still terrible at meditation. And also, life itself is training. It ends only with a final test.
Like a pop quiz or...
Death. The final test is death.
Right. Sorry, obviously. Yeah.
You must return to Neo Edo. You will find it is not far. On the sacred mountain, two seasons have gone by. But outside this place, it has been less than a day. Whatever I feel coming, this dreadful threat, you must stop it. Right now, your friends have gone searching for you, leaving the city unprotected.
From what?
From the threat. Are you paying attention at all? You must go to Neo Edo at once. I will find your friends and send them there to meet you. Together, I believe you can stop this terrible danger.
Karasu Tengu, I will make you proud.
I am already proud.
I know, they taste weird, huh?